It was Captain Ross McCrorie who popped up to pull the light blues level with 12 minutes left to play. He came out best in a goalmouth scramble to poke the ball home after a corner came in from the right. It's the 18-year-old's second goal in two games, which is a fairly good return for a defender.